We are here because of our patriotism. What kind of congressman doesn't stand up for the Pledge of Allegiance? Does he not believe that the United States of America is one of the greatest nations in the world? His lack of patriotism is astounding, and his constituents deserve someone who believes in American exceptionalism.